गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. सो माय नेम इज धनाक्षी चतुर्वेदी एंड रिसेंटली आई हैव क्लियर्ड माय एमफिल एंट्रेंस एग्जाम ऑफ महात्मा गांधी मेडिकल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी जयपुर. सो आई गॉट फर्स्ट रैंक देयर. सो या आई गॉट द कोचिंग क्लासेस फ्रॉम यूपीएस एजुकेशन इटसेल्फ. सो आई हैव दैट मटीरियल, दैट कंप्लीट मटीरियल. So I was preparing from their material only, जो भी books या जो भी material sir ने वहाँ से provide करवाया था. And I also took the mock test series 1 month before the exams. And I also go through that e-learning portal also. And the help of their staff and faculty also helped me to prepare this exam. The question they were asked to me were completely different. Actually, there were four panel interviews were there, and everyone asked different kind of questions with me. So some of them asked about the psychological testing. Some of them are focused on completely neuropsychology. Some of them are focused on abnormal psychology portion. So overall, they asked me with every area of our course. So every a portion like clinical, abnormal, testing. So they asked me about everything. So there were times when I was very much demotivated with this exam, for this exam. And I was preparing for last 5 or 6 months, almost a year. So there were times when I was like, in ab nahi hoga, I can't do this. So what motivated me was whenever I got demotivated, so I was just get connected with my friends or with my knowns who know me or who know my abilities or my limits. So I just want to say that whenever you get demotivated na, you just get connected with your known or with your loved ones. They can be your friends, they can be your family. So they always motivated you. So whenever I got demotivated, I just connected with my friends, and they remind me that what abilities I have. कई बार होता है कि हम लोग अपनी एबिलिटीज पे डाउट्स करने लग जाते हैं अगर हमसे कोई एक दो एग्जाम्स क्लियर नहीं हो रहे. बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो अपीयर फॉर द एग्जाम्स फॉर डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज, बट आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू करेक्ट दम. सो उस टाइम पर लगता है कि नहीं हो रहा, बट ये चीजें होती हैं जो जिन्होंने मुझे बहुत हेल्प किया. एंड द फैकल्टी वॉज वेरी मच सपोर्टिव. आई talk to some of them their staff, UPS education staff, so they also motivated me through that. And so yeah, yes, so the first goal to yahi hai ki I have to clear my MPhil very well. And second is that for what I entered in this field of psychology, that in today's times, ab to chalo fir bhi bahut zyada clear hua hai mental health ke bare mein logo ke thoda sa perspective, but still we are more open to talk about physical health. We easily acknowledge about physical health. Agar kuch bhi ho gaya physically, agar hame kuch bhi hota hai, to we are very much easy going ki ha hum uske bare mein baat kar sakte, we can talk about this. But still there are some stigma about mental health, and people are not so people don't feel comfortable to talk about this. So I just want to, after completing my MPhil, obviously I want to open my own clinic. And but the most important thing that I just want to create a space where people are so much comfortable to talk about their mental health as they are comfortable about to talk about their physical health also. So I just want to create that kind of space, that kind of awareness, when people can acknowledge their mental health एंड देयर मेंटल हेल्थ इश्यूज रिगार्डिंग द इश्यूज दे कैन टॉक अबाउट द इश्यूज रिगार्डिंग देयर मेंटल हेल्थ. सो यस. Yes, so I just want to say to my viewers or the aspirants who are preparing for the MPhil exams or for PhD exams or for any other RCI license courses, so I just want to say one thing, that you know your abilities, you know your talent, and you know that, you know, what kind of knowledge you have. So just believe in yourself and just go through your material and just believe it, that if agar koi bhi ek bhi agar exam aapse crack nahi hota, doesn't mean ki aap is field ke liye nahi ho ya fir aap MPhil nahi kar sakte. Kai baar maine jo ab tak dekha apne bhi around apne circle mein bhi aur waise bhi, ki people who are from Hindi background, so वो उनका कॉन्फिडेंस बहुत जल्दी लूज हो जाता है, बहुत ज्यादा लूज हो जाता है कि नहीं हमसे एमफिल नहीं होगा, हम एग्जाम नहीं क्लियर कर पाएंगे. सो साइकोलॉजी या एमफिल इज नॉट अबाउट लैंग्वेज, इट इज ओनली अबाउट योर एबिलिटीज, योर टैलेंट. सो जस्ट फोकस ऑन योर एबिलिटीज, फोकस ऑन योर टैलेंट एंड बिलीव योर सेल्फ. एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग, गो थ्रू योर मटीरियल जहां से भी आपको मिलता है. I took the coaching from UPS and I heard about UPS bahut zyada bahut zyada jab main masters mein thi. So when I started taking the classes of this UPS coaching, so I found that yes, there is something different there is study material, there is something different from other classes from other material what I found. So if you want to crack your MPhil exam or if you want to crack any your exam, so just go through that material if you want to take or if you are comfortable. It is very good, their staff, their faculties are very supportive. महात्मा गांधी का एनवायरनमेंट, बिकॉज मैंने कॉलेज पहली बार वहाँ का विजिट किया है, हॉस्पिटल मैंने एक आधा पहले विजिट किया बिकॉज मैं वहाँ के होम टाउन मेरा वहीं है. तो इट इज प्रिटी मच वेल एंड द फैकल्टी वाज, जब मैंने इंटरव्यू जब दिया तो देवर लाइक, एक चीज होती है कि कहते हैं कि हाँ ये मेडिकल कॉलेज है, उनका इंटरव्यू पैटर्न जो था या उनका एग्जाम पैटर्न जो था वो लग रहा था कि हाँ ये मेडिकल कॉलेज का एग्जाम है या ये मेडिकल कॉलेज का इंटरव्यू है. तो जो फैकल्टी थी वो भी बहुत ज्यादा, जितना मुझे लग रहा था, दे वर वेल क्वालिफाइड और बहुत ज्यादा टैलेंटेड थे वो लोग. और ओपन एनवायरनमेंट था, बहुत ज्यादा कोई वो नहीं था, प्रेशराइज मुझे वहां पर कुछ भी नहीं लगा. स्टाफ भी बहुत सपोर्टिव था, और बिकॉज बहुत जल्दी जल्दी सारा कुछ हुआ था उस टाइम पर, तो फीस वगैरह जो उनका मैनेजमेंट था वो भी बहुत सपोर्टिव था, सारा कुछ बहुत अच्छा था. थैंक यू.